Kevin Yingling works at an energy company, not a chicken company. David Finks sells plaques and trophies, not chicken. So why do their businesses, and many others, belong to DPI?
Farmers are one of our largest member groups, and the poultry industry especially is growing tremendously, which helps our growth.
The chicken industry really is the lifeblood of the Eastern Shore, and they do a lot of good things for us. They're responsible farmers, and we want to support them any way we can.